안녕하세요, 전교육이에요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 찾기가 어렵네. 아, 너 있다. Abraham obeys God 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Abraham worshipped God. He prays to God. He wanted to please God. Abraham was God's friend. One day, God told Abraham, "Put your son Isaac on an altar." God said, "He will be there." I died there. Okay. Abraham was very sad. He did not want his son to die. But God said he must do this what shall Abraham do? Okay. Abraham knew that he must do. He must obey God. So Abraham put Isaac on an altar. But God did not let Isaac die. "Stop," God said. "I do not want Isaac to die. No. Now, I know that you really obey and trust me. Abraham was very happy. He went home with Isaac. Are you happy that Abraham obeyed God? Okay, 제가 이야기를 한 개 더 들려드릴 거예요. 이야기 제목은 Jacob saw a ladder 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Jacob was very sad. He had to run away from home. He had to go far away. 이거 Jacob walked all day. He walked far from home. Then he stopped it. It was time to sleep. That night, Jacob had a dream. He saw an elder. It went all the way up to heaven. Angel went up and down to later. Then God talk to Jacob. I will go with you, God said. I will help you. Jacob stopped the dream. He sat up. God was here, he said, and God will go with me. Jacob was happy. He wanted God to go with him. He wanted God to help him. Hey, 네, 여기까지 읽을게요. 네, 오늘은 Abraham's obey God 하고 Jacob's saw a ladder이라는 이야기를 읽어봤는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 더 다음번에는 더 재밌는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕!